And then you Johnny guitar?
Yes, sir.
Good. We've been inspecting you. You can set up over there in front of the drums.
Okay.
You the old man that sings the Blind Lemon Jefferson, right?
Yeah.
Okay, get us set up and I'll let you know when we're ready.
Okay.
Where are you from, old town?
Calhoun. Calhoun, Texas.
Where the hell is Calhoun?
On the banks of the Sulphur River. Little
cow town. Okay, well, go ahead and get set up. Blind Lemon Jefferson was one of the first true American blues men. He was one of the first to have a successful recording career. He was one of the first to make concert tours. In his time, he was one of the most popular blues singers in all of America. Blind Lemon Jefferson was born blind in Couchman, Texas in 1893. As a teenager, he played on the streets in Deep Ellum, a colored district near downtown Dallas, Texas. He got his start in Chicago in 1926, where he made records for Paramount Records. Between 1926 and 1929, he recorded over 100 songs for Paramount. From those recordings, Paramount released a total of 43 Blind Lemon Jefferson records. At the height of his popularity, his record sales were in the six figures. Fortunately, Jefferson died in Chicago in 1929 of a heart attack. Paramount Records paid for the train ride back to his home in Texas. He was later buried in Wortham, Texas, there in the Negro Cemetery. His grave remained unmarked until the 1970s, when his music was rediscovered. Eventually, a granite marker was placed somewhere in the vicinity of his grave. Later on, the state of Texas placed a historical marker there in front of his grave. Eventually, the cemetery was renamed the Blind Lemon Jefferson Memorial Cemetery in his honor. Most recently, the state of Texas recognized his contributions by putting his image on the official state of Texas musician's license plate. Jefferson grew up poor on a farm in the South in the late 1800s. Many of the songs that he wrote and recorded reflect the economic hardships blacks endured during this time. This next song, Poor Boy Blues, recorded for Paramount in 1927, was one of the many Jefferson wrote about the hard times his people suffered.
Well, I'm broke and I ain't got a dime. I'm broke and I ain't got a dime.
Lemon Jefferson was born Lemon Henry Jefferson in 1893 in Couchman, Texas. Couchman was a small community in East Texas in Freestone County, south of Fort Worth. He was one of eight children born to sharecroppers Alex and Clarissa Jefferson. He was born blind and did not receive any formal education as a child. He began playing the guitar in his early teens, and soon he was performing at church socials and parties. Later on, he became a street musician, playing in front of barbershops and on street corners in small towns. As a teenager, Jefferson regularly traveled to Deep Ellum in downtown Dallas, where he often played with blues legend Leadbelly. Eventually, he met a young T-Bone Walker there in Deep Ellum. Jefferson taught Walker to play the guitar in exchange for Walker's occasional services as a guide. T-Bone Walker would later go on to revolutionize the blues with his electric guitar. By the time he was grown, Jefferson was earning enough money from his music to support a wife and child. During his early years, he toured the South regularly, playing in small towns like Johnsonville, Tennessee. Many of the early songs that he wrote reflects his Southern past. This next song, Southern Woman Blues, recorded for Paramount in 1929, was one of his last recordings shortly before his death.
Way down south, y'all to see the women shimmy and shake. So way down south, y'all to see the women shimmy and shake. The way they shimmy make a poor man break his neck. Well, you fed me grease, man, they sure can cook. Say they fed me greens, man, they sure can cook. Made me jelly roll, it was right out of the book. I'm going down south where all my whiskey's cooked. Say I'm going down south where all my whiskey's cooked. I'm gonna look to the women, man, I'm gonna go take me a look. Now Southern women, they sure is hard to beat. I say Southern women, they sure is hard to beat. Ain't so long to get along with, but man, they sure is sweet. Well, I'm going down south, I think I'll take my hook. Say I'm going down south, I think I'll take my hook. I'm going down chasing southern women by the book. Well, I don't mind marrying, but I just can't settle down. Yeah, I don't mind marrying, but I just can't settle down. Wanna be like a stranger in some other town.
In a career that only spanned 3 years, Blind Lemon Jefferson recorded a vast amount of music for his time. From 1926 until his death in 1929, he recorded well over 100 songs for Paramount Records. From these recordings, Paramount released 43 different Blind Lemon Jefferson records. One of his most popular songs of all time was the song, See That My Grave Is Kept Clean. He recorded the song in Chicago, Illinois for Paramount in 1927. As he often did, he recorded the song under the pseudonym Deacon Bates. The song became such a big hit that Paramount re-recorded and re-released the song in 1928. The song was a runaway success in America, with record sales in the six figures. Over the years, the song has also proven popular with other American artists as well. Son House used the melody on his 1930 recording of Mississippi County Farm Blues. Andy Griffin sang the song on an early episode of The Andy Griffin Show. The song has also been covered by numerous modern-day artists such as Lightnin' Hopkins, B.B. King, Bob Dylan, The Band, and The Grateful Dead, to mention a few. Sadly, Blind Lemon Jefferson's grave was not kept clean as he requested. In fact, the grave would remain unmowed and unmarked for the next 50 years.
Ain't got no mama now. I say, ain't got no mama now. Mama told me last night, Y'all don't need no mama no how. Say black snake crawling in my room. Bed bug, cause a change came by that hard. Must be a bed bug, cause a change came by that hard. Asked my mama 50 cents, she said lemonade a kid in the yard. Well, mama, that's alright, mama, that's alright with you. I say, mama, that's all right. Mama, that's all right with you. I say, mama, that's all right. Everybody see the things that you do. I say, honey, what's the matter? What's the matter now? I say, honey, what's the matter? Honey, what's the matter now? I say, honey, what's the matter? Don't need no black snake, no owl. Say, where has my black snake gone? I say, where has my black snake gone? I guess my black snake mama, she done run my darling home. I say, black snake mama, don't run my mama home.
Blind Lemon Jefferson's short musical career ended with his death in Chicago on December 19, 1929. The death certificate listed the cause of death as most probably acute myocarditis. Shortly after his death, rumors begin circulating on the real cause of Jefferson's death. Some say that a jealous lover poisoned his coffee. Others say that he was killed by an ex-wife's new husband. Still others say that he died from a heart attack after being attacked by a dog in the middle of the night. Most recently, new evidence suggests that he was killed while being robbed by a guide escorting him to the train station to catch a train home to Texas. Today, most agree that he died of a heart attack after becoming disoriented during a snowstorm. Paramount Records paid for the return of his body to Texas by train, accompanied by pianist William Ezell. Jefferson was later buried in an unmarked grave at a Wortham Negro cemetery near his birthplace in Couchman. His grave remained unmarked for the next 50 years. Blind Lemon Jefferson wrote a lot of songs about jealous boyfriends and jealous husbands. Maybe this is why so many rumors abounded after his tragic death. Songs such as Mean Jumper Blues, one of his most popular tunes at the time. The word jumper was a turn-of-the-century slang for jealous husband. Jefferson recorded the song in 1928 for Paramount Records. It would later become one of his most popular tunes. Today, the song and its legacy lives on through modern-day bands such as the Counting Crows. Counting Crows covered Mean Jumper Blues in their 1993 album, August and Everything After. Here is Mean Jumper Blues by Blind Lemon Jefferson.
Sometimes I feel like slipping through the key on your door. Sometimes I feel like slipping through the key on your door. Welcome me, baby, and you won't go no more. Like treetops down to the ground. Say, I feel like falling from the treetops to the ground. She got a mean old jumper and he don't allow me around. Well, I go there early in the morning, I go there late at night. Say, I go there late in the morning, I stay there late at night. No matter what time
He never turns down his line. Well, I believe he's looking for me, cause he's up all hours of night. Say, I believe he's looking for me, cause he's up all hours of night. She used to be my woman, but he ain't treating her right. Well, I met this mean old jumper on the outskirts of town. Say, I met this mean old jumper on the outskirts of town. Had to talk my way around him to keep him from blowing me down.
After Blind Lemon Jefferson's tragic death in 1929, his body was returned home to Texas. Paramount Records paid for the train ride, and pianist William Ezell accompanied the body back to his home in Texas. He was later buried at the Wortham Negro Cemetery near his hometown of Couchman. Having no money for a marker, his grave remained unmarked for some 40 years. Fortunately, during the 1960s, a blues revival began in American music. As a result, many musicians began tracing their roots through the blues. All the trails led straight back to Blind Lemon Jefferson from Couchman, Texas. Later, a movement began to pay homage to Texas and America's first true blues men. In 1967, a historical marker was erected in the general vicinity of his plot, the precise location being unknown. Soon, however, the cemetery and the marker were in poor condition. In 1996, a local historical society began collecting private donations for a new granite headstone, which was later erected there in 1997. Then in 2007, the cemetery's name was officially changed to the Blind Lemon Jefferson Memorial Cemetery. His gravesite is now kept clean by a cemetery committee there in Wortham, Texas. It's only appropriate that Blind Lemon Jefferson took his last train ride upon his death. Throughout his short career, Jefferson wrote various songs about trains. Songs like the following, Easy Rider Blues, were part of the most early blues men's repertoire.
Say, where has my easy rider gone? I say, where has my easy rider gone? Croaks, yes, all the time.
by crochet and you're gonna lose your weary mind. Say, Fair Brown, what's the matter now? I say, Fair Brown, what's the matter now? Well, you're doing your best to leave me, but baby, you just don't know how.
Blind Lemon Jefferson's legacy continues to live on in American music. He was born a poor black kid in the segregated South during the late 1800s. He was born blind and received no formal schooling throughout his years. But at the time of his death, he was one of the most popular blues singers in America, with record sales annually in the six figures. He started out his career in Deep Ellum, near downtown Dallas, Texas. There he met and played with other blues legends like Lead Belly and T-Bone Walker. Jefferson taught Walker how to play the guitar. Walker would go on to electrify blues audiences in the 1940s with his new electric guitar style. Jefferson's legacy also lives on through his records. Jefferson was one of the first to make records in America. He started out in 1925, recording for Paramount Records in Chicago, Illinois. Between 1925 and 1929, he made over 43 records for Paramount, records that are still being sold today. After his death, Jefferson's legacy continues to influence American music. He was one of the first to be inducted into the Blues Hall of Fame in 1980. His songs were later recorded by bands such as B.B. King and the Beatles, Bob Dylan and Carl Perkins, to name a few. He's also been featured in several movies and videos throughout the years. Most recently, his final resting place was renamed the Blind Lemon Jefferson Memorial Cemetery. He is also now the official music icon on the state of Texas personalized musician's license plate. And even today, bands are still recording his songs. Recently, Jefferson's song, Shuckin' Sugar, was recorded by a small Texas blues band known as the White Trash Band. The band covered the song in their 2001 Back to the Blues CD. Here is Blind Lemon Jefferson's Shuckin' Sugar, recorded in 1928 for Paramount Records.
Got your picture, don't put it in a frame. Got your picture, wanting all of me. I say, my baby, she wanting all of me. Yeah, every time she smiles, she sends a light to me. Say, oh, Fair Brown, something's going on. I say, oh, Fair Brown, something's going on. With a woman I love, she done left and gone. Say, oh, Fair Brown, don't you wanna go? Fair Brown, don't you wanna go?
everywhere. I got worries, yeah, I got worries everywhere. Well, I'm headed back home and I might be worried there. Now, I don't like marriage, but I don't like settling down. I don't like marriage, but I don't like settling down. I wanna be like a stranger in another town.
It's a long lane that's got no end. It's a long